Where are you going? Where are you going? Hey? You have a nap? You have a good nap? Where's your brother? Oakley's not here. Oakley's back home in Canada. Crusoe's in Florida. Hey, Crew. Hey, Crew. What are you doing? Hi, Crew. What are you doing? What are you doing? Are you sleeping? Are you sleeping? Oakley doesn't live with us, so Oakley is back home in Canada, but Crusoe's in Florida. Crusoe likes to hang out on the patio back here. Hey? You miss your brother? You miss Oakley? Where's Oakley? Where's your brother? Is Oakley coming? Oakley's coming. We'll see Oakley soon. But if you check out our next episode on Sunday, Oakley's gonna be in it. What are we doing in Florida? We're just hanging out. He does a lot of fishing, mostly a lot of suntanning. He was sleeping. Do they ever get separation anxiety from each other, Crusoe and Oakley? I mean, they really enjoy their time together, but they don't live together, right? So Crusoe lives with us, Oakley lives with his parents, so they're used to not being together all the time. So I think they actually like a little bit of their own time, but for sure they also enjoy being together too. Anyone just tuning in, keep in mind, guys, we just started episodes again. So we've released 3 new ones so far, and we got a bunch of new ones coming as well. And actually, Oakley is gonna be in the next one. Hey? Oakley's coming. Oakley's coming. Where's your brother? Where's your brother? Hey? Sleeping? Ah, thanks, Angel. So this live video is just ASMR video, so just kind of for relaxation, and Crusoe sort of semi-sleeping, hanging out. He'll be back on some more exciting adventures soon, though. What do you think? So let's see. Suggestions, we had Transformer, time travel, fishing, Pokemon. What do you think, crew? What do you want to do? We got Easter video coming up, so don't miss that. Duck hunting, oh yeah. We're gonna do a good hunting one this year for sure. Are you cute, dog? Are you cute? Fishing, yeah. He likes fishing. Oh yeah, okay. Okay. Not too much touchy. Not too much touchy. Just a little. Dr. Phil. That'd be funny. Woods camping. Yeah, we did a camping episode last season. If you guys haven't seen that one, go check it out. It's one of our best ones, I'd say. Hope Buckwheat gets better. Chris has had surgery and everything before, so we can relate. Yeah, he likes the taste of fish, for sure. Let me switch this around. There we go. Oh, so tired. A Fortnite video. That'd be cool. You want to see them play Fortnite, or they are in Fortnite? Put your nose in there. He can fall asleep like this sometimes. Okay, shall we? How smart is Crusoe? He's pretty smart. I mean, if he's doing a live video right now, that's pretty smart. Hey, crew? Yeah. Oh, almost got a yawn. Almost got a yawn. What do you see? There's squirrels out there? Squirrels? Where are the squirrels? Oh. Where are you going? Crusoe, you gotta look at the camera. He hears something over there. Showing us his butt. Crusoe? We've never given him shrimp before. Yeah, butt vlog. That's what it is. Someone said Crusoe on the moon. Last season we did Space Dog Crew, where he goes to another planet. So go check that out. Power Rangers, that'd be funny. I'm gonna move this camera a bit. One sec, guys. Will we see Paisley again? Yes, actually, she's going to be coming up in an episode pretty soon. Paisley. Has Oakley met other dogs? Oakley gets out a little bit, but he stays home a lot of the time. He's not as well traveled as Crusoe. SpongeBob Crusoe, that'd be good. Do you think he will come to Italy in the future? Crusoe's been to Italy twice already. Twice to Italy. Sniffer's going. All right, crew. You wanna get going? We gonna get going? Yeah? All done? Okay. Wait. Over here. We're gonna say bye. Over here. All right, guys. No, don't go. Being a rock star, that'd be cool. You gonna say bye? Hey, you gonna say bye? Bye. So, bye. You gonna say bye? Yeah. All right, guys, we're gonna get going. Thanks for tuning in to his little relaxing nappy time. Don't forget, we got new episodes every Sunday. We got one coming this week, which is gonna be pretty good. Then we got an Easter one coming up, and maybe even Game of Bones. We'll see.
Wait. I see.
Good boy. Okay. All right, guys, so thanks for tuning in. And we'll see you soon. See you on Sunday.
All right, crew. Ready? You want to go see brother? You want to go see mommy? Let's go see mommy. Okay. Bye-bye.